here from Charter Oak Avenue. I haven't spoken to her today. I did speak to her last night. We did take her to the hospital for make sure that she was okay. She is now with friends and family out of East Haven. She is doing as well as could be expected. The NTSB is on scene now doing recovery operations. Again, no families from the residents, either residents, are on scene as we speak. We can confirm that there were four victims. All four victims are away from the scene.